Go, Donna. Go, Kathy. I hope somebody's coming with him.
Hello, everyone. This is Calvin Castine. I'm at Northeastern Clinton Central School Field. As you can see on your screen, it's October 20th, 1986. And of course, as everyone listening knows, today is Mickey Mantle's 55th birthday. So happy birthday, Mick. Looks like his birthday present going by on route 276 over there. We're here at Northeastern for a game between visiting Peru Indians in the hometown Northeastern Clinton Central Cougar JVs. This is girls soccer. Northeastern coach Diane Bonenfant.
Tammy, you were supposed to go.
Yeah, Nicole doesn't know.
Our temperature just prior to game time was 62 degrees. Very pleasant Monday afternoon here at Northeastern Clinton. The last time these two clubs met, they battled to a 1-1 overtime tie. Northeastern has picked up one win and one tie over the season thus far. Peru still looking for their first win of the season. Our referees tonight will be Rick Frisbee and Pat Goodell. I've just been handed the Northeastern lineup. I'll try to read them to you as quickly as possible before the start of the game. Tammy Baker is number 51. Melissa Bosley will be the goalie tonight. Amy Baker is number 31. Chrissy Boris, number 19. Co-captain Becky Boyer, number 4. Co-captain Nicole Schinver, number 13. Denise Chapman, number 5. Millie Caban, number 12. Terry Cooper, number 21. Tracy Davison, number 29. Kim Drown, number 32. Tracy LaValle, number 26. Marcy Letourneau, number 10. Donna Miner, number 6. Kathy Passano, number 27. Rachel Potry, number 22. Carrie Richards, number 47. Shannon Saunders, number 7. Allison Seymour, number 67. And Marcy Willett, who's a co-captain, number 33. Like the varsity, they play 40-minute halves. Peru is in the darker uniforms. They're in dark blue. Northeastern in a lighter colored uniform, they're in maroon. Northeastern going to our left to start the game. Peru to our right. The sun had been shining brightly before the game started, but it would seem strange to play a game in sunshine. We've had so much rain and clouds and wind and cold weather this year.
Get in there, Mark! Get in there, Mark!
Stop standing around! Hustle!
red throw-in. Offside's called.
Go, Indian! Come on, Indian! Go, Michelle! Indian, come on!
Go to it, Blue!
Come on!
Help her out! Angel, help her out!
Ball was loose. Blue push.
Blue, you gotta stay on it.
Watch him, Blue. Get in front of him.
All right, stay on.
Illegal throw in, which is on the field. It'll be completely off the field. Takes a 1-0 lead. Dangerous play, I believe. But the Cougars will kick where the infraction occurred.
Go!
Dangerous play.
Well, I thought that was going to be chocolate and the stuff.
Christy, take it. Christy, take it. Christy, yes. Yes.
Corner kick coming up. Handball. Across the midway point in the first half, Peru was leading 1-0 this October 20th day. Town Northeastern game that was taped this past Friday, October 17th. That'll be shown on October 24th. Goal number 2 for Peru. The Peru Indians leading now by a score of 2-0.
Christy, that's yours! Let it go!
Let it go!
Oh,
wide. Sides again, I believe.
Nice pass! Get up there, Blue!
Wait, Gary.
Get up there, Blue!
Another dick, you take it, Michelle. Go blue.
It's like a corner kick coming up. I'll do it again. I'll keep trying till we get it right, I guess. Trying to hit me with the ball here. So far that's only been done once. Unfortunately that was with a baseball. On a foul tip in Shazy. Found a little under 10 minutes remaining in the first half.
I don't know. What is it?
It's over. Over the top. Handball, I guess. Blue charge. Handball called, I guess. Red throw in. About 5 minutes remaining in the first half. You're watching junior varsity action. Peru leading Northeastern 2-0. Monday, October 20th, 1986. Legal throw, too much spin. Low throw in. Handball.
I had a bug in my eye for 30 minutes.
probably a push. Cougars will kick right there. Over the top. A lot of sun out there. Again. Down to about a minute left in the first half. Cougars and JV soccer, a score of 2-0. Second half is about to begin. Northeastern will be going. Two-hour right this time. Crew will go 2-hour left.
Be careful on that.
goalie a long ways from home out there. This will be a corner kick for the Cougars. I believe that was a handball.
Going, right?
Corner kick. That'll be over the top. A little under 30 minutes remaining in the ball game. Peru leading 2-0.
Donna.
back of the goal again.
What? No.
Offsides, I believe, was called against Peru. Offsides.
Go Blue!
25 minutes remaining in the game.
Let's go! Come on! Offside!
About 20 minutes remaining in the game. Peru leading 2-0. Game played October 20th.
Get it now! All right! Come on! Come on!
Dangerous play.
Teresa, you take it. Or is that your bad foot?
Tracy!
Go,
Tracy!
Pass it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Carter.
We have 10 minutes remaining in the game, with Peru leading 2-0. All the scoring thus far came the first 20 minutes or so of the game. In the first half. Peru, about 9.5 minutes away from their first victory of the season. Unless Northeastern can turn it around. First time these two teams met, it was a 1-1 tie in overtime. That's wide.
You're welcome. Make your real life.
We're down to 5 minutes remaining in the game. That'll be a corner kick for the Cougars. Dangerous play. Minutes to go. Cougars have yet to score. They're trailing 2-0.
I know, my mother's going to say hi.
Minute to go. Northeastern girls send a little happiness back to Peru tonight as the Peru JVs come away with their first win of the season.